Unfortunately, the competition held at Ape Index was cancelled and turned into a training day. However, Nigel, the gym owner, decided to make a little competition out of his impossible run. Let's check it out. That moment you realize you're about to make a schoolboy error.
Ah. Oh. Rushed it.